guys, welcome to Piper and Daddy's Toys Assemble. Today we're gonna do this one, Groot.
We're gonna assemble Groot. This is from the first Guardians of the Galaxy wave of toys from Marvel Legends.
And I am Pirate.
And he's a one-eyed pirate. Oh, that's Parker. Is that Parker or a pirate?
Pirate.
Oh, it's a pirate. Arr.
Who's this?
So let's take out all the pieces.
Let me take this off.
Oh, I'll help you.
Well.
I'll help you, baby.
I want to do it.
You want to do it too?
I need my scissor.
It's already open. You just need to take it out. Don't break it, PB.
Well.
Don't break it.
Well. Let me take it out.
Here, I got one piece.
Cool.
Ready?
This is for the body.
Cool. I don't remember them including these instructions.
Huh?
Must be from an older set that they had the instructions, but that's pretty nice. Certainly they don't do that anymore. They don't do the instruction books anymore.
Why?
Well, it tells you which portion you got. The lower torso is what we got with Drax.
Why? Why does it have it?
Drax has this portion. Show it. See? That's the lower torso. That's from the Drax figure. Okay? And then Star-Lord figure has a different portion. It's got an arm.
Why?
Because every figure has a different part, so they can get us to buy all the parts.
But why does it no hole? Why there's no hole for it?
There's a hole. There's two holes right there for the legs.
But why there's no hole for the head?
Because that's only the lower torso. We need the upper torso to insert the hands. See, another instruction book in here. It tells us this time that we got the left arm from the Star-Lord figure.
Hey, why is this that for? Oh!
Show off the arm, Parker.
So it doesn't put together?
Yep.
Look at that.
Oh, that doesn't fit.
What's that? It's a dude with a body and a hand.
That's a weird brute. He has just a body and a hand. So this is the Rocket figure. Comes with another. Oh, hi, Nora. Comes with a head.
Yeah. It's only one.
Yep, it's only one in this one.
Mother?
Yes. Hi, Nora.
Oh, who's this?
That's Gamora.
Why?
Cool. So she'll come. Gamora reappears in the third wave of Guardian toys.
I can put this up here. So we just
the second wave. I believe you can build Titus.
Daddy.
A renegade Daddy. Nova Corps member.
Daddy, look at this. Look at this.
Yeah.
What's that?
We're getting close. This is other portion. So this is from the rocket. Okay.
This is from the egg.
And then the Iron Man, the Space Iron Man. He comes with
the
leg.
Nova.
A leg.
Where's Gamora?
Gamora is right there.
Huh?
Oh, it fell down. I think Norn has it.
But we need it!
Oh yeah, we need it. We have to ask Norn for Gamora. You want to start putting it together, Parker?
Huh? Why?
So you can assemble it and then get Groot.
Why?
Oh, this is a really big leg. Groot's very tall.
Huh?
This is Groot. He's so tall.
Oh, there's an instruction too.
Yeah, that one has an instruction too.
Why?
Well, that's an interesting foot, huh?
Why?
Looks like a cloven foot.
Hmm?
Hi, Norin.
Very not snappy.
You want to put it in?
But where is it? It goes like this.
Can you figure it out?
Put it like this.
So that's an interesting armor.
What's that?
You don't see that often. It's a space Iron Man. And this is my favorite one from this wave. Nova. It's Nova.
Why?
Richard Rider, Nova. It's a beautiful armor.
But where is...
Designed by the guy who designed the Iron Man armor for the first movie. Daddy Glenoff. Huh? Here's the other arm. That's a pretty cool arm, huh?
There's a small arm. Mm-hmm. Daddy.
Oh, can you get Gamora? Gamora? She's on the ground right there. I see her. Do you see her? You need to... Right there. And that's the last piece that we need.
Yeah.
Is that right, Noren? Parker, that's right? Mm-hmm. You want to start putting them together or no?
Maybe after we do it together.
Okay. I think Noren wants to help as well. This is the last piece right here.
Is that foot?
And then we got this one back in 2014. Finally have the chance to assemble him together.
Join?
Yeah, I think he wants to be part of the show. Oh, no, doesn't want to be part of the show today.
Daddy, I'm going to assemble a salon after we do Groot.
Okay, so that'll be our next show, okay?
Yeah.
After we do Groot, we're going to do Star-Lord. Alright, you want to put them together now? So we got the upper torso, we got the lower torso, we got the arms and the legs. Okay, which one you want to put first?
This one.
And then which one you want to connect it with?
This one.
Alright.
Where's the butter?
It's the sauce.
Can we help you?
Yeah.
Alright. So... Connected like this. Mm. That's a good snap.
Now do the foot.
Okay, is that the left foot or the right foot?
The right foot.
Here.
I believe this is the right foot. Yep, you're correct. Let's try this one first.
Okay, sit down here. Sit down. Uh oh. So hard to put you in.
That hand.
Oh, okay. So it's the wrong. So it's the left foot, actually. Because once you change it out, it was very easy to put in. So.
In this hand.
Give him
I'll do the two after Star Lord.
Yeah? Okay. So is this the left arm or the right arm?
The right arm.
This is the left arm.
Left arm. Right.
But
left arm.
Yeah, they're different sizes, so you won't be able to make a mistake anyway. So that's pretty cool. Then you want to do this one, Parker? You put it in? Then we have Groot. Here, hold it. Got it?
No.
Try one more time. Yeah, let's do it together. Ready?
One.
Set, go. Oh, put your hand on mine. Give me a string. Oh, okay. There you go. That wasn't too bad. So it's got really good articulation. The elbow, jointed. The hand swivels,
I want to do this one.
The shoulder, and the bicep, neck articulation.
I want to do this one.
Okay. And then you got the hip joint, the, looks like a double joint knee as well. Got some ankle pivot. So he's really huge. It's a good figure. And I think there's a couple different versions of this guy. So if you want all the versions, like the head sculpts and the different color, you have to buy those ones too. I think there's one from Entertainment Earth, and then there's a Toys R Us exclusive version as well. That just came out actually in 2017. So Okay, see you guys next time. Bye bye.
In our next video.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.